Hello, air signs. We are simply starting with air signs today. This is going to be all about how your twin flame or the one that you are watching this for, how they feel, message from their higher self, what action they are going to take, what is blocking them, and advice. I'm still trying to find out what I'm going to do. What cards am I going to use? Well, I'm definitely going to take these cards and see what we get. So, this is for air signs. This is all about your twin flame. Or the person you're watching for. Remember that you can flip the roles, the story, whatever you need. This can be in the past, this can be now. Okay, what is on air signs twin flame's mind? Let's see, we have one card. Ooh, well, it makes sense, right? Now I'm gonna see which one this was. This. Okay. Aha! At the bottom of the deck, we have the Three of Pentacles. Maybe there's going to be some kind of teamwork here. So for how their 3D earthly self feels about you, you do have the Two of Swords. So I do feel that they are torn between two relationships. So this might be a third party situation where I feel that they put you in the cold. You probably haven't spoken with them for a while. It's like they are unable to actually make a decision, but next to the Two of Swords, you do have the Ace of Wands, so they do want to have a new beginning with you. They actually do want to move towards you. They see you as a new beginning, but for some reason, it's painful to actually make the decision for them. They might be involved with kids, or they might be married, but it's very, very stressful for them to actually make the decision. I do want to take this just to see why it is stressful for them to make the decision. I mean, I am also air sign and dealing with another air sign, Libra, dealing with Libra, so I am noisy as F. AF. I wanna know. We wanna know. Give me more information about the Two of Swords. What is blocking them, or why is it hard for them to make a decision? I mean, you do have flirt. Extend your lighthearted energy to others. So maybe it's hard for them to flirt with you. Maybe they don't have the confidence to actually go ahead and flirt with you. You do also have passion. Allow your heart and soul to sing with joy. So they are definitely blocking that. But again, there's no negative card. So it's like they want you. There's passion. There's flirt. I do feel that they think back to when you guys were together. And that's really like they really, really miss it. But it's hard for them to make the decision. One more card. What is blocking them? What is blocking them? Give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership. I mean, again, it's like if there is kids or a wife or husband, I think that they might have made their mind up already about that you are the one. What keeps them in the past, what keeps them in the relationship they're in now, might have to do with kids or might have to do with money. They might really, you know, maybe they're together with someone where they brought a house, they, you know, bought the, they brought the car together. Like, there's so many things that link together with their partner, whoever they're together with now, that it would be painful for your person to let go of it, because again, it might, I do feel that it has something to do with the ego, like they don't really want to lose the house or the car. Maybe they're together with a partner who just simply makes more money than they do. You might be dealing with a fire sign, there's air sign, there's also earth. Again, don't pay attention to the signs that I say, but it's here. But again, you do have like flirt, passion, and to give your relationship a chance. And together with the Ace of Wands, I do feel that the your person really wants to, but they are too much in their head about it, like how they should actually go ahead. Maybe that's why they're in their head, because that they haven't spoken with you in a while. So they're like, how can I convince? Because we do have the energy of they are trying to really fix the old. Like they try to, if this is a train flame, this is also all about being on your level. Maybe you are the one who's more spiritual and they are waking up to it now. So again, the universe is not going to put you guys together when you're not on the same level. And the amazing thing here is that for what action they're going to take, you do have the Ace of Wands. So I do believe that they are going to take action. They might, it might happen in the next days, next weeks, because it really feels like it's like with these cards, they really already made their mind up. It's like this is in the past. It might, for some of you guys out there, for your partner or your twin flame, it still might be hard for them to actually take the decision, but in their mind, they know that you are the one. They know that they want to take the steps, but they are really trying to fix things before they reach out to you. For what is blocking them, you do have the Four of Pentacles, or they have the Four of Pentacles. So this is all about holding on to other people. So again, they are some, for some of them out there, for some of you guys out there, your twin flame is holding on to a relationship because of kids or because of money. That is, I mean, it can't be more clear than that. The only thing that's blocking here is the other person, is kids or money. But again, with the Ace of Wands and the other cards, it's like they realize that they can actually fix it. Maybe they really just try to make a lot of money for themselves so that they can stand on their own feet, so that they are not going to come empty-handed to you. That again, there needs to be a balance in this. They might be very isolated, they might be manipulated by the other person, because we also do have the Page of Swords here, and I'm going to come back to this, because this is a message from their higher self, so it's a clear message that they are cold, they are not reaching out to you, but it's simply because that the other person might manipulate them. They might actually push on their ego or on their like security, their the way that they see themselves. Maybe they don't have the self-confidence, so they might be like, oh, just, you know, you can never have someone like like that, because you're too ugly, you're too fat, or whatever. It's like they're really trying to to make them realize that they should just stay with them, because, you know, you're not going to find something better, when in fact that they, you know, you are the one for them. But there's a lack of openness. And again, we do also have the reversed moon, so if they haven't, I do feel that there is a need for them to actually tell what have happened between you and them, because this feels like a third party situation. So for the message from their higher self, you have the Page of Swords reversed. So again, it is about giving bad news, but I don't feel that it's about giving bad news to you, but it's about giving bad news to whoever they are together with. I do feel that they might be together with someone who is very sarcastic, again, like I said, pushing them down. There's also an energy of learning from past mistakes, again, that they might try to really, you know, become more aware of old patterns, what they have been doing to themselves and to others, to you. Speak up and really explain to you what really happened, because again, you might not know what's going on in their life. They just cut you off like that and just left you in the cold. But there is the energy of playing mind games, but I don't feel that it is from them. I do feel that it's from whoever they are together with, that they are playing mind games on them, make them realize that they need to stay with them and not you. They might know about you, or they might just have a feeling that something happened with you or with them and someone. They might not know that you exist. Also, again, this is all about clearing the baggage, taking all the stones out of the backpack, so that the backpack is ready for new adventures with you, new memories. So I really do feel that at the moment they are really working on themselves or their life. They're cleaning up. They're really trying to make money for themselves, because money is a problem here, I feel. Maybe they feel that, you know, they have been a bad father for their kids, so they also try to fix that before. It's very slow movement, but again, for some of you guys, this might happen very soon. So for your advice, we do have the reverse, the moon. So this is all about lies being exposed, which we like. And that might be what's kicking things off here. Like, again, they have been holding on. They have not told the truth. They haven't really been speaking about what happened. And again, they haven't told you the truth. So this is also about that. Maybe they are trying to brace themselves to actually move towards you and explain what happened, what the situation is all about. For some of you guys, they might tell the truth when they are done with the old relationship. For others of you, they might come to you and tell the truth while they are planning their escape, so to say. I just saw 111. This is also for you to release fear. Again, this is also for them to release fear, but especially for you. Don't stress too much about when this is going to happen, because again, you have the Ace of Wands, so it is going to happen. But some of you guys are dealing with people who are really trying to work out their situation and their life. But affairs is being exposed, lies are coming out. So again, you don't have to worry about it. The advice for you is just to let it flow. I am going to take a message from your person, see what is it that they want you to know. We already have a card. The Dove. You may not always understand why certain things happen. However, there is always a higher purpose to the events in your life. True turmoil and blessings will soon be revealed. Aww. So again, you don't have anything to worry about. And I just paid attention to this card, which is trust. Transformation occurs through acceptance. So again, you need to accept that things are like they are at the moment. Once you accept the current situation, it will automatically transform. And that is how I feel. Like, this person is going to move towards you when they fix whatever they need to fix. I am going to do more specific readings with these twin flame readings, like how they feel. So I'm going to do it for each sign the next week. So again, remember to subscribe if you want to see that. So this was all for today. I hope this could calm your mind a little bit. I hope that it resonated. Please let me know in a comment below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already and like so this message can get out to more people who need it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.